Heavenly Father, we just thank you so much for this opportunity, Lord, just to see these young people glorify you even in this play, Lord. What a wonderful job they did. Thank you for blessing us with this opportunity, blessing these young people with the gifts and talents, and then using them for them. I just pray that we will honor you as this Christmas season continues, and that we'll remember to keep the Christ in Christmas. I pray that we'll continue just to seek after you and after your will.
Thank you. the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes lying in a manger. And suddenly there was an angel, multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
Thank you. did a great job today. Give him another round of applause. All right, I do want to introduce a couple of our actors and actresses to you really quick. First of all, we have some of our soloists. We had Miss Summer Ethington. If you'll stand, Miss Summer. We have Mr. Logan Starnes. And Miss Mia Bradley. And Miss Saya Diedrich. And then with our poem, we had Miss Miriam Arnold. And then reading scripture for us, we had Miss Vanessa Braden. And Miss Cassie Hoban. And then I want to thank all of the elementary kiddos that worked so hard to learn their music, and Miss Floyd for working with them for these past couple of months on these songs. They did a great job. Let's give them a round of applause. And then we have our cast, okay? Playing Kid 4, we have Miss Holly Vincent. Kid 3, we have Miss Reese Hammond. Kid 2, Mr. Miles Strebel. Kid 1, Miss Tori Vance. And then we had Mr. Nick, was Mr. Anthony Jones. Miss Macy Duvall. Sandy was Miss Karen Gow. Robbie was Mr. Grayson Spaulding. James was Mr. Clayton Brown. Chris was Mr. Jackson Morris. Mario, come on up, Mr. Mario. That was Mr. Tristan McClanahan. And then we had Mrs. Parker was Miss Avery Berkla. And Pastor Parker, Mr. Grayson Morris. I want to thank all of you all for coming out. Cass, if you guys want to go have a seat on the front row for me. Mr. Hunter Judd. He is our campus discipleship pastor. He's going to come close us out. And I just want to thank all of you as parents of all of these great kiddos and grandparents and aunts and uncles, everybody that made it out tonight. We really appreciate you. And we appreciate all the work you put in as well at home, because I know you put in practice at home too. So thank you all so much for giving us this opportunity.
Thank you. Just give it a round of applause. I want to thank you guys. You guys sent them to a Christian school, and you don't have to. Beth Haven is something that's very special to me. I've been in Beth Haven, well, now you think about it. I started going there whenever I was 3 years old, all the way until I graduated in 2018. And I loved it so much that I came back and I decided, I guess I want to be a teacher of some sort. So that's what I've done. And tonight I've been tasked with the opportunity of sharing the gospel with you guys. First off, that's already been done. We see someone get saved in this play. That's awesome. But to add on to what they've already shown us, if you haven't experienced this, if you haven't believed in Christ as your personal Lord and Savior, I encourage you tonight. It's not too late. As we see Mario in the play, he realized that he was going to die without the Savior. He was going to die and unfortunately go to hell for all eternity. If that's you tonight, it doesn't have to be. Christ loves you so much that he came and he became a man and he died on the cross for you. Christmas isn't just about Santa. It's not just about family traditions or even gifts. It's about Christ. And if you have experienced this salvation, keep the Christ in Christmas. Teach it to your children so that they can teach it and we can make more disciples. So to end us off, first off, Miss Caitlin Lamb, if you can get up here. Miss Lloyd, get up here. We have a special gift for you guys tonight. We just want to tell you guys, thank you so much. You guys are absolutely so much. We have an absolutely wonderful staff here. God has blessed us so much. Let us remember to keep Christ in the Christmas story.